You're awake. How about that? Whoa, easy there, easy. You've been out cold a couple of days now. Why don't you just relax a second? Get your bearings. Let's see what the damage is. How about your name? Can you tell me your name? I can't say it's what I'd have picked for you, but if that's your name, that's your name. I'm Doc Mitchell. Welcome to Good Springs. Now, I hope you don't mind, but I had to go rooting around there in your noggin to pull all the bits of lead out. I take pride in my needlework, but you'd better tell me if I left anything out of place. How'd I do? Well, I got most of it right anyway. Stuff that mattered. Okay, no sense keeping you in bed anymore. Let's see if we can get you on your feet. Good. Ooh, look at... Well, but... Just... All right. Come with me. I'll see you out. Here.
You must be the one, Doc. Pleasure doing business. Over here!
at it, partner.
I kissed her and she kissed me like the fella once said.
Beg your pardon.
Ain't that a kick in the head? The room was completely black. I heard her and she heard her. Like a sailor said, oh, ain't that a whole?
How may I be of service?
Hey, babe. Hello, babe. What in the...
Benny's gonna show your platinum pussy. Hey, there's the high.
The eyes of the mighty Kaisar are upon you.
Well, howdy, partner. Where to, partner? Penthouse floor.
Thank you.
Engaging target.
Hey, you there.
Hey, no one but...
To Mick and Ralph for all your shopping needs.
Hold it right there.
I'll take this from here.
Welcome.
Hello.
Thank you.
time she kissed me. Like the fella once said, ain't that a kick in the head? The room was completely black.
Step closer to the demonstration area, please. Okay, so you're familiar with Securitrons by now, obviously. I mean... Our left arm...
Big news. I guess he wants to boost the... Every secure...
out of the control room and enclosure.
Thank you.
won't be missing, Mr. House. That's a given.
Don't you love seeing... Are you ready to head for the day? Good luck!
We must get to the control room and install the whole...
Caesar on the cross. Guess it ain't no secret.
You did a super job.
And so the courier who had cheated death in the cemetery outside Good Springs cheated death once again.